Dusk Gardenay hasn't run for a while, ventures into a handicap hurdle, would need to leave some of his form behind him and would need to be fairly straight to win this. I'd imagine whatever he does, he'd improve for the run. So probably more of a watching brief on this is his first start after a long break.